So, seems we've got a problem with the video transmitter. Absolutely fine until the landing, and these lights just flashing now, there's no video coming out of it. So, no, we've broken wire somewhere, although it seems to get power when I plug in the back. So, you know, so maybe it touched the grass and shorted out or something like that. But, that's bloody annoying anyway. So, back to the drawing board. Otherwise, that was the maiden. And it was alright. A few little teething things. Getting quite a bit of horizon drift, but I haven't balanced the props, so it could well be that. And not much pitch authority, so I don't know. Currently, money running the single servo there. Maybe a benefit from the double. Well, it should be fine on that. So we'll see. Maybe it's just a bit of tuning. Nice still day, but bloody cold and a bit hazy. So moisture obviously isn't great. This first time using the Dragon Link relay setup, which was brilliant. I should have probably sat in the car, kept warm, but I didn't. But no, that was working really well, and so is the antenna tracker. That's great with a kit. But yeah, back to the shed to try and fix the VTX. So that's enough flying today, I'm afraid. All right, bye.